But we've got a massive problem with the European Union, with political union, with all these countries being tied together. Because what happened here was we joined something as a result of joining the common market called the Common Fisheries Policy. And we did that at the very moment that we lost the Cod War against Iceland. Losing the Cod War against Iceland was a big blow to a town like Grimsby. But the result of the Cod War was that in 1976, international territorial waters were redefined. Pre-76, 12 miles was the limit that any nation had total control over. Post-1976, that became 200 miles. And what we have done is the very opposite to what they've done on the other side of the North Sea, to what they've done in Norway. And in Norway, they have a 200-mile exclusive economic zone, and all the fish that swim and spawn in those areas are the possession of the Norwegian nation. And Norway has a thriving fishing industry, and the fishing industry there employs tens of thousands of men and women. And what we have done, as a result of membership of the Common Fisheries Policy, we are now allowed to catch less than 20% of the fish that swim in British waters. The other 80% we've given away to the rest of Europe. And that is why Grimsby has now been reduced to 15 fishing boats. That is why all the filleters and all the processors in this town import either 80 or on a bad day 100% of their fish in from Iceland and Norway. Have you noticed? Iceland and Norway are not members of the European Union. And when Britain leaves the European Union, Grimsby once again will be a great fishing port.